Thanks, Garage, back here again. If you haven't noticed yet what I'm holding in my hand, I got a new Kevlar belt. Because in another video, I didn't post it, but the belt on it originally broke. I don't have it on hand right now, but you know, I did like Fearless Front. I already said something to him, but he's commented back. And it works great. I've actually started this motor like probably like 5 times with it. You can tell I'm fixing to take a romp with it. How about we start it up for you? Turn the ignition on. Pull it over the compression. Back around. 'Kay, I gotta put a washer in the throttle, get it to work. Having a bit of trouble here. Well, number one, because it's cold and wet today. Okay, she's giving me more trouble today than she has ever had. Ow. I'm giving it no choke now, see what it does. I'm gonna give it a little bit of choke now. Oh, there's a surprise on the rear of this tractor. I haven't recorded it yet. That is a resonation chamber, my friends. Also tell, I went to Tractor Supply Co. today. Got this belt. Hearing aid. Some people think this thing up to the wall, so my hand stand's broken, so I can't make a video of it. Till then, rate, comment, subscribe. See you next time.